don't know. I was as hard as I wanted to go. I didn't, I mean, I already had little inner leg twinges, cramps on the bike. Of course, like, that's hard. You never get out of the position. I mean, you're literally 2 hours in the tuck. Most courses, you at least get to get out of the saddle, move around, stretch a little, move things around. But this one, you were just stuck.